There has been a lot of questions from our clients related to director's remuneration. Whenever a director gets any salary from the company, we understand that it is covered under Section 192 of the Income Tax Act, and TDS needs to be deducted on the salary according to the provisions of Section 192. But when a director receives any other sum from the company which is not related to employer-employee relationship, then which section should attract the TDS provisions on such payments? Example, sitting fees. Example, commission paid to directors. Under Section 194J, subsection BA had been introduced, which gave clarity on withdrawal tax on these payments. Therefore, all the payments which the director will receive other than in the way of salary or without any employer-employee relationship with the company, those payments will be subjected to tax under Section 194JBA of the Income Tax Act. Thank you.